Welcome everyone to the Memorial Church. I can't tell you how glad I am to see you here and to be before you as the minister of this church, as one of the ministers of this church. We are so glad to have you back. Things are a little bit different. We're following different protocols than you are familiar with if you were here on March 1st, the last time we were here for public worship, March 1st, 2020, that is. But we're so glad to have you back. Please do, I know you're all here and you're
wonderful to be here in person for morning prayers. It's an occasion I've been looking forward to for some time now. I can't imagine a better way to begin the academic year than in the company of our recently appointed PUC minister. Welcome, Matt, to the first day of school in your new post. May all of your days to come be infused with wisdom and grace. And may you find joy and satisfaction in your work with this very special community.